Ball slams can also be performed to help to increase the posterior tilt and help reduce an anterior tilt. The movement can be started first with just tugging your tail underneath and dropping your arms down with the weighted medicine ball. Again, tugging your tail underneath and dropping the ball down. Again, tucking your tail underneath and dropping down before moving into the actual slam movement. Again, the actual slam movement.